CDs. They got it all for cheap. Not for the weak-hearted.